lead single role in SAP? Go to PFCGT code. First letter indicates X, that means we are creating single role. AB, second AB indicates that is related to ABAP. Next, basis development is submodule. Heritage is client name. Here, click the single role to create the role. Enter the task name. Next, date. Enter the user ID. Enter description. Next, click save. Automatically populates the username, date and time. Next, go to menu tab. In the menu tab, we have to add the transactions. Give the transaction names. SU01 SA38 SMJW and click the assign transactions. Next, go to authorizations. Click the change authorization data. You must save the role first. Save it. Yes. Here, click the generate. red button to generate the profile. Click the generate. This is the profile name will be generated. Profile per role. Role name. The profile name, profile text status will be automatically populated. Next, click user. Add the users. Click this add the users and click save. Click the save button. Then the role will be created.